We worry about Jacobus. His future seems so dark.
We're crows. There's comfort in the dark.
Jacobus.
Jacobus has potential. You see it, don't you, Viago?
Like I saw in certain other fledglings. And as with them, that can end very good or very bad.
Not all things end with clarity, as you and I both know.
Fine. Endings are fuzzy. Starts are shocking. Middles are worth lingering.
Are you okay, Jacobus?
No. After we lost our families, Derek and I promised we'd look out for... I hate the Entom so much!
I'm sure Taya will welcome you to stay here in the Diamond.
I don't care. I don't sleep anymore anyway. But thanks for caring.
I keep the crows well stocked. You're welcome to it. Again.
Manifestation.
Rook, Ilario sent word. He's got intel on Zara. He wants to meet up. Fancy a trip to Treviso?
Sounds like fun.
For me?
to see you. Irulan and Strife sent word. Some of the artifacts we have in storage are acting up. They need a hand to make sure they stay calmed and don't rip a hole in reality. Anyways, we can go whenever you're ready.
You ever talk to Jacobus?
So, hiring the demon of Virantium was your suggestion.
It was a possible lead. Finding things and tracking Venatori. That's what I'm here for.
After all the jobs I did him in Rathis, the last thing I expected was a Devinter mage to be involved in breaking me out.
Well, good. I'd hate for assassins to find me predictable.
Come on, Ilario will meet us at Café Pietra. It's not that far from here. We have time before he arrives. I wouldn't mind looking around a while. The markets are running. Good. I need to get some things while we're here. Treviso. I barely had time to look around when we returned from the ossuary.
This place, does it feel very different?
In some ways, more than I expected. But then, perhaps it's me.
A potted plant?
For Harding's garden. Spearmint is supposed to calm bad dreams. It's good in desserts, too.
So, you and Ilario are cousins?
Yes, but we're more like brothers. Katarina took us both in a long time ago now. Here's the place. Bellara mentioned the Daedalus seafood recipe she wants to make.
The demon of Virantium is grocery shopping for the team?
Have you seen what they eat? It's a miracle you didn't all starve before you hired me.
When we met, it didn't seem like Ilario and Katarina were close.
It was hard to be close to her, even for me. And I was her favorite. A good selection. Fresh fruit. Nev only eats fried fish. You'd think a detective would have discovered scurvy by now.
Is that everything on the list?
Yes. And Ilario should be here by now. Let's go before he gets himself in trouble.
You can't buy something for everyone but yourself. Here. This is for you.
A wyvern tooth dagger? I loved wyverns as a boy. Katarina would never let me have one of these, though. Cafe Pietras just ahead.
That's where we're meeting your cousin? Why not the casino?
House Cantori has many talents. Making coffee is not one of them.
Hello. Anything for you.
Finally. I thought you might leave me here all by my lonesome. Please, you think I'd ever pass up Cafe Pietras coffee? You see, Rook, my cousin is all stomach and no heart. Don't mind him. Ilario cannot appreciate anything but himself. They serve a specialty roast here, Andoral's Breath. Bitter and sweet, like a kiss goodbye. You should try it.
Right. I know we came here for coffee, but I prefer tea.
Ugh.
So, have we done enough three crows in a coffee shop chatting about nothing to bore the spies?
Just about. The most persistent one gave up when Lucanis started getting all romantic about the roasts. It's a very good roast.
So, you have something?
The crows I sent after Sara have picked up her trail. They say she's gone to Varantium.
I have a friend who's very good at finding people.
Katerina was first talon. This is crow business. We can handle it.
Apparently not. Your lead is no good, cousin.
You have better information?
We're compromised. There's no other way Zara could even touch Katerina. You need your eyes here, in Antiva.
Sara would never be foolish enough to stay. Not with you out for blood.
Of course she would. If the crows protecting her are here.
Rook, reason with him, would you? He's been paranoid.
I am not paranoid. She came after me. She came after Katerina. She will come for you too.
If it'll make you feel better, I'll clean house, all right? Leave it to me.
He's gone.
Of course he is. Ilario always caves under pressure.
Your cousin only seems to hear about one word in ten.
He's always been this way. He hears what he wants to hear.
I've never seen you this content before. What happened?
It's starting to sink in that I'm out. It's strange, like a wound that's suddenly numb. These simple moments, they're the stuff of life, worth fighting for.
How's your tea?
Old and refreshing. I feel ready for anything. Ready to head back to the lighthouse?
Almost.
three seals here. They look more powerful than the ones we saw before. It'll take more than a champion's essence to breach this. Dock's been fixed. The caretaker must be regaining control of the crossroads.
Onward, dweller.
That scent, I can't place it.
For a moment, it smelled like Docktown after it rains.
Could be magic from the ancient elves. The Antom here? Crossroads Guardians, and now the Antom. Stay alert.
this path, Dweller. Seek what is hidden.
Trouble ahead.
Got us from a distance.
Look, The statue that controls those bridges is broken.
Broken or sabotaged?
Doesn't matter. We can figure this out.
Please, go on. So, you're not sure you can trust me, but it was your idea to hire me.
I made the suggestion. Rook made the call. Why?
Are you worried I have ulterior motives? That I planted the idea in Rook's head for my own ends?
That wasn't where this was going.
Really?
Because I'd have questions. A Tevinter mage breaks a demon-possessed assassin out of prison. What's her angle?
Mierda. And people say I'm overly suspicious.
ends this. Maybe I want the secrets of your coffee supplier.
That's not...
Don't flatter yourself too much. I don't trust anyone on first meeting, and I keep an eye on everything.
Well, if you do want coffee, let me know. Get ready.
Got company.
Gods must have plans for them here too.
Too bad.
All set. About to have a problem.
What's behind you?
When did the Entom fight alongside undead?
No principles are sacred when gods demand a quick conquest.
Everyone all right?
Over there, another entryway like the one that took us to that soulless memory. Wait, what happened? This doesn't feel like the Fade, more like a dream or...
Glad you made it here safely. I didn't love our odds without you.
Who, me?
All right, everything's in place. We hit Algernon's Island Fortress tonight. This is our best chance to free the people he's enslaved. Get in, save as many as you can, and bring them back here to Sanctuary. Be fast and be safe. I'll meet you on the other side. Fenharal's scouting ahead. For freedom! For the Dread Wolf!
The Dread Red Wolf is testing his noble rebels against my stronghold. How courageous.
Remember, these memories can hurt us.
See, we all made it. Algernon's forces are making things interesting. You, keep moving no matter what. Free those slaves. We'll take everyone else and give the guards something to think about.
We must be swift. Algernon is coming.
Solus sounded frightened.
In his position? Can't blame him in this case.
Get us out of here!
Lock tight, and no sign of a key.
There must be some way to open it.
Ah!
you. Thank you all.
There's an alluvion nearby. We'll head there right away.
Go. The Dreadwolf must be waiting for you.
Stop his guards. We need to buy time for the captives to get to safety.
I will hold off Elganon himself for as long as I am able.
The vermin keep coming. Go. I will deal with that ragged...
Let the big asshole rant. Everyone we freed is safe in the crossroads.
Without all of you, well, thank you. But can Elganon find us here?
He cannot. I have made sure of... Solas? Elganon is a powerful opponent. My apologies. It is of no consequence. What matters, my friends, is that today, all of us are free.
I think that's it. The memory ends here.
Solis used to risk his life doing this. A hero to his people.
Couldn't last, could it?
And now all that's left is this fragment. Come on, let's go.
You know, you're somewhat famous among the Shadow Dragons. At least the Demon of Virantium is.
Famous or infamous?
Because you're a mage killer. You turned that title on Venatori. That's a point in your favor.
I saw some of the Shadows work before. Well, anyway, their good opinion is worth having.
resistance.
Snipers!
What happened at Demeter's Crossing spreads?
Not much we can do to stop
the whole village covered in blight, I heard. What could do such a thing? I hear it's Elgonon and Gillenane.
I won't believe it. If you're in the market for instruments of dismemberment, just so happens I can help.
Good luck. Keep your head out there.
When did the troubles begin?
Recently. Around the time Solus's ritual went wrong.
What?
Nothing. You're just so serious.
So are you.
Cynical, sure. Married to the job, I'll give you that one too, but serious? Have I crossed that line? Well, what now?
Do I brood to the middle distance? Speak in solemn tones?
All right. I take it back.
Company, get ready.
Under cover.
need to close in.
Well, that's done.
Everything is in there. Our lives, our memories. It burns. Oh, it burns! The relic. Why did I touch it? Why did I bring it home?
Maybe.
Trapped. Can't get out. Oh, it hurts. It's dark. Please. They didn't know what to do. They didn't want to die. Stop the thoughts. Stop the fears. Quiet, please. Make it quiet.
This is how it starts. Emotion overwhelms the spirit, and it goes bad.
Could this spirit sense the agony of the Daedalus who recently died in the forest?
Heya. This should be perfect. It's wide open, lots of rocks, and away from people. I don't want to try anything where I could hit someone.
Maybe if I see more of this stone magic, it'll seem less weird.
This is all new to me too, you know. Come on.
Being able to move the terrain is going to be really useful for a scout.
Getting up high, for good vantage.
Let's try it out, for practice.
All right. See this rock? I'm going to move it. Oh. Awkward. Why are you just standing there?
Do you want me to turn around? Give you two some privacy?
But I did it before, when we were fighting Darkspawn.
We were in danger. Maybe that helped.
So, a mental cue. Some kind of emotional trigger.
Maybe you could think about how your abilities protect us.
Instinct. Protection. Shield myself. Shield others. If I had this magic before, I could have... I could have protected the people who matter. Huh.
I'm here for you. If you want to vent.
And make us both miserable? Let's not. I just want to enjoy the moment. Being around you makes me feel lighter somehow.
We should do this more often.
Just you and me? People might talk.
About what? That we like doing stuff together? Ooh, scandalous.
Right. Right. Of course. Why would they talk?
Did you mean something else?
No. No. Of course not. I mean...
Are you blushing?
No. I mean... Yeah. You try moving rocks with your mind. I mean, I should go practice more. Shouldn't I? I should.
I wonder what's up there. Think you could find us a route?
Maybe. I'll take a look.
I bet you can move this to give us something to climb on.
I'm on it.
Well done. Let's find another rock for you to practice on.
The multitudes called out, finding solace in each other.
What?
I don't know. I was just saying something, wasn't I? Just came to me.
Think you could clear a path for us? You're getting good. Wanna try another one?
Why not? Heard ya. There you go.
Practice is really helping, huh?
I might even be ready for a bigger challenge now.
Over here.
Oh, so many rocks. And they feel different. That one's granite. That one's slate. I think that one might be quartz. I wonder if the rock's composition affects my magic. Sorry, just thinking out loud. Let's get back to it. Practicing, I mean.
Does that happen a lot? Getting feelings that you can't suppress?
I don't know what you mean by a lot. Once a week, once a day.
I just wondered if it's given you any insight into what happened.
Not so far. Maybe if I tried to reach that feeling more often?
Maybe. Your guess is as good as mine. Look, the abilities are still strange, but at least you're learning to control them.
Oh, absolutely.
What was that?
Someone's in trouble.
Over here, Harding. We need to move quick.
Please, someone. Is anyone out there?
Someone's in trouble. We need to go. Where he is. Ugh. There's no way up from here. Let's look around.
How about if you move this rock? Dead for sure. How are you feeling? How's the leg?
Broken, I think. But I'm alive. And I'm grateful for that. The rocks. How did you do that?
Harding?
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Sister, I feel you, touched by the ancients as I was. Find me. Look to those closest to the stone, and find me.
Harding, what's wrong? What are you hearing?
I'm sorry. Let's just get our friend to safety, and then we'll talk. Ugh. Okay. Good to see you.
trouble.
Broken alluvion over there. No fixing that. Couldn't stop it from corrupting everything around it, including himself.
About to have a problem. Got you covered.
This Aravel has seen better days.
Part of a Dalish caravan. Did they make it out?
It's completely burned. That must have been a big fire. And this scorched relic, is this what started the blaze?
That spirit could have sensed what happened here.
Another statue. There's an elf out there somewhere who really likes owls.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Watch out.
found.
A hollow statuette. They died holding this. And all these hollow corpses. Didn't that spirit say something about hollow?
Tracking hollow. Getting lost in the dark. Then trouble.
Understood.
Came in for shelter and couldn't get out. Spirit probably felt their fear too. Another one of those owl statues.
Ooh, ooh.
Get out of there!
Look at that.
Clear.
We got it.
Easy.
Statues don't look right.
They aren't statues. Those were people.
What happened to them? It's like they were frozen mid-stride.
They're trees. They would have felt themselves being transformed by magic and could not escape.
We saw another one of these corpses earlier. It must be happening all over. And the spirit must have sensed it. So many dead. So many things left behind. I wonder if we could somehow memorialize them. Let's head back to that spirit. Maybe we can ease its distress somehow. Another owl. Look at that. We might be able to restore that bridge.
A useful shortcut if we ever need it.
Look at this. I bet it came in handy. You have to hand it to the ancient elves. They love their statues. Such craftsmanship. Handmade from stone.
Rook, I think you covered it.
Okay.
Is unnerving. Spite agrees.
The three of us on the same page. Well, isn't that something?
If by something, you mean also unnerving.
wonder what this is about. Let's see if we can figure this out. Thank you. did it. Another owl.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Watch out.
Need to move.
Look at that.
These aqueducts. The ancient elves certainly knew how to build.
What do we have here? Ugh. What do we have here?
When you are.
Let's see if we can figure this out. We got it.
Company, get ready. Thank you.
I found those people. You don't have to feel this way anymore.
So much fear before the darkness. Make it quiet. Make it go away.
I don't understand.
It would be appeased with a simple gesture that makes it believe that dead are at rest. Spirits of comfort. Very empathetic, but not the brightest, according to Spite.
Any ideas what that does?
I bet it taps into the Fade. But how is the question? Elven artifacts can get complicated.
Maybe it's connected to all the floating ruins. Goes. Dareth Sheral, Lethalon, you were fighters, scholars, explorers, friends, family, and lovers. We will remember you as you lived and not as you died. Go in peace. Rest well.
A moment of pain does not undo a lifetime of hope. Thank you.